How's it going? I'm going to go over the basics to getting our new Storyblok integration set up. Super simple. You plug in a few pieces of information about your Storyblok installation, put a webhook that lets us listen to when assets are added or updated. And then after that, everything's automatically updated. I'll walk you through this really quickly. So here I am in the AltText.ai dashboard. I'm underneath Account, Integration Settings, Storyblok. So from in here, you can see pretty simple setup instructions. We'll walk through these. I'm going to go over to my Storyblok account. So these are my spaces. The first thing you'll want to take note of is the location of your space. Storyblok is in the EU. I'm in the States, but it's still put my server in Europe. So if you want to look more closely, you can click on the space, click settings, server location EU. Then we're going to come back to alttext.ai. And here you can see a region. I'm going to want to click European Union. And now we'll need to go into Storyblok and we'll go to the account level, though we just did a space, and we'll update Zing, account settings, personal access token. So I'm going to generate a new token. I'm just going to choose, I don't want to think about it. So now I click generate and copy token. Keep in mind, I've had the experience that sometimes this doesn't automatically copy to the clipboard, so you're going to want to copy it to your clipboard because you won't be able to access it again. So now we'll come back to our integration settings in AltText.ai, paste that in there. Now we can copy this endpoint URL, and what we're going to do is go into Storyblok and tell it anytime that you see an asset created or an asset replaced, tell AltText.ai, and that will handle all of the automation here. So from the space, we'll go to my spaces, solo test, settings, and then webhooks. From here, we'll add a new webhook, alttext.ai, endpoint URL. And then under asset, we're going to do created and replaced. Click save. And that's it. If you have a paid Storyblok account, you can also add in a webhook secret here. We're just going to do this with a standard install. We will go back to Storyblok. I'm going to go into my space and go to assets. I've got a folder locally, a bunch of different test images. Let's do an AVIF, more modern file format. Click upload. Now that will go, send it off to alttext.ai. It will process, come back, and update the alt text. So let's go back to alttext.ai. We're back here on the integrations page. If we click on images, we'll be able to see all the images published. So a single stem, you see less than a minute ago, this was just processed. So if I go back here, you'll see the alt text has been entered here. So now as I use Storyblok, updating, adding images, it will automatically all handle all my alt text. And then if I ever need to, I've got access to it all right here within alttext.ai.